I'll take my horse's power.
Gotta lead, gotta be the leader. I'm not a follower, I follow myself, yeah. Gotta guide myself, yeah. Gotta be protective over my fucking self, like my own big brother that I am. I'm my big best brother, oh my fucking god, yeah. I be best when I'm sinking down with myself, yeah. Cause then that's when I'm fucking seeing the truth, yeah. You see the true intentions and true colors, yeah. With fucking people, yeah. When you're sinking down, I be sinking with myself on a fucking daily, yeah. I see people's intentions when I fucking go down, yeah. They don't really fuck with me like they say they fuck with me. Don't take everybody's advices, cause not everybody's advices is a meant for fucking you, yeah. Or meant to be taken, yeah. Trying to take myself right, yeah. I'm trying to take myself out of this motherfucking life, yeah. Everything that I've been through hasn't been fucking easy. Everything that I've been feeling has been overwhelming, yeah. Everything that I be feeling and seeing on a daily fucks me up mentally to the point where I get triggered every second with myself. Every second with myself, I'm not feeling fucking right. I'm trying to fight right, yeah. But they don't let me fight, yeah. I'm trying to fight fair, yeah. They want me to fuck it up. I already fucked it up. From the moment I got a fucking probation, I went to the bottle immediately. Went to go talk to my father, told him all my issues, and then he made me realize that I'm fucked up with myself. I don't wanna get more fucked up than I'm already feeling, yeah. That's why I said last year, you put me to the side. They put my mental health on the fucking sideline just to bring it back, yeah, into my life, yeah. And make me feel corrupted more than I already was feeling with myself. I be brushing everything when my life is a mess. I don't know where to focus when there's a fucking mess. Every fucking where, yeah, trying to clean up the mess, yeah. But I can't clean it up, yeah. When I've been fed up this whole time to continue and carry myself, I don't know how to carry myself. I try to carry myself. It becomes a fucking hustle over motherfucking time. It becomes a hassle, yeah, over motherfucking time. Oh my motherfucking god, I became a hassle to deal with my motherfucking self. That's why I just leave it to my god in the bottle, yeah. I don't know how to fix myself when I have nobody to fix me. When they tell me that I just need to get close to myself and figure myself out, yeah. Can't really do, yeah. Oh my motherfucking god, I feel negative, yeah. With my motherfucking self, to fucking fix myself up, I can't fix myself up, yeah. I try to do it, but it's not easy as you think. You say that you really know, but you really don't know, yeah. Cause if you fucking did, yeah, you would understand that if I'm going to you constantly, or there was a point where I was going to you constantly, it was cause I needed you, yeah. To help me in the moment, or for fucking ever, yeah. Then forever I realized that you gotta help yourself out. Nobody's gonna help you when you fall really hard, yeah. And when you crash with yourself, I became a burden. Over time they tell me I'm not a burden, but I know that I'm burning, yeah. Oh my motherfucking god, yeah, I be burning myself out, yeah. Cause I'm so burnt out with these negative thoughts, yeah. And this negative lifestyle that I be living and carrying, yeah. Every motherfucking year, every year I try to get better with myself, but I go from better to opposite of that, yeah. I'm the fucking negative, oh my motherfucking god.